What's more important in the game of Survivor? Brains or brawn?
I made my mark on football, and I'd love to be able to make my mark on Survivor. I want to be the first Indigenous person to win Australian Survivor. How cool would that be? I think people will definitely underestimate me because they're going to be thinking, this dumb ex-footballer. And I'm ready to play, the beast comes out. So don't mess with me.